Dr. Swami, do you think that the young and the youth of India will accept or understand these arguments?
That's the undercurrent today. And the way I put it...
It hasn't been seen electorally.
You will see it.
BJP,
two
elections, Dr. Swami.
That's okay.
There doesn't seem to be any... don't seem to be takers for this kind of agenda.
Because BJP betrayed the agenda. That's why people didn't vote for him. But when the original idea was the Ram Janmabhoomi took place, they went from two seats in Lok Sabha all the way to majority. Then once they came to power, for 6 years they did nothing. The BJP failure in 2004 is because of the letdown of the Hindutva. BJP failure in 2004 is because of the letdown of the Hindutva.